Oops, and welcome to another edition of Forge of Iron TV. In this episode, I'm going to be highlighting two amazing lifts by two good friends of mine, from Ryan and from Guy. Ryan is owner of Kerno Gym down in Cornwall. If you guys are down there, go and check it out. Amazing strength gym. I'll leave a little link in the description below. And also Guy, he's literally started up his own strength and conditioning business, Servis Strength. Again, I'll leave a link in the description below for you guys to check it out. If you need, you know, any sort of training, he's the man to go to. Yeah, and also a bit about how my week's going, really. This week for me is peak week, which I've been working up to for the last 8 weeks. So I'll be testing all my maxes this week, hoping to progress and beat my PBs. Hit a cheeky one little last night with the bench, but I'll cover that more in a video after I've tested them all. Tomorrow morning at 5 o'clock I'll be squatting, and on the weekend I'll be deadlifting and trying to hit a new overhead press max, so we'll see how we go from there. So I hope you guys enjoy this, some crazy lifts about to come up. Remember guys, please like, please share, please subscribe, and don't set limits, break them.